Well, there's another Sheikah shrine up there. That would be another thing to do. Let's go check it out. And there are the horses. And does that include the black horse? Yep, here he is. Do I dare? Yeah, this is frustrating. What about another horse? Let's go to this one. This is a lot easier. This one's really tame. This is another Jane. Another Yiga person here, hanging here? Or is this somebody else? Now, those sickles are really good. Yep. Now, come on, let's just, like, jump to the side. Oh, keep moving. No, come on. Jump! Jump. Here they come. Oh, dear. Where's the sickle? I saw the sickle. Oh, I guess I did it. Where's the sickle? I saw the sickle. There it is. Okay. Let's drop something. Let's drop a couple of things. I do not need tree branches. And I do not need that. And a 2 is not going to cut it in this neck of the woods, so let's drop that too. And let's go back here and... Oh god, I hate it when that happens because... Let's get the vicious sickle. Okay, where's my horse? Did the horse run away because it hasn't been registered? Where did my horse go? I was doing so well.
Oh, there she is. Or, yeah, it's just a girl. I don't know why the dappled ones are girls, but that way. Actually, let's have that one. Hook yourself with that. That's better. And let's not assume that she's tame. Oh, she's tame. Okay. And can this animal...
Let's see what's over here. And there is a big... Oh, wait a minute. Did we come through here? Wait. I've seen these, like, places where these things look like legs, and I saw another place, but it wasn't here. These rock formations look somewhat significant. Because it was another rock, another... Okay, come on, let's... I don't think I'm ready for this. Turn around, I gotta give this horse a name. I don't know, does he look like a jack to you? Don't go up in the rocks. I think I'm going to leave Jack right about here. And I'm going to try something else. I need to bypass that guy. I'm going to get to that shrine. Call the horse Jeff. Oh, where's a big ox? You're not going to charge me, are you? I'm not outfitted for bullfighting right now. Lots of goats. Oh, we got these guys here. And bulls. Well, I do have a couple of arrows, right? And there they are, celebrating again. Oh, I gotta get closer to these guys, I guess. Seriously? There's one guy. Oh, dear. Don't kill yourself now. Oh, dear. Now you are in over your head. Where's that ice thing? No, better yet, let's get the sickle. The sickle is actually gonna do better. Okay, here we go. I guess I'm gonna have to freeze him. Oh dear. I need to sneak up on these guys. Okay, and what am I left with? Am I left with anything in the way of arrows? No, no arrows. I do have a sickle. Oh, come on. No, don't drop it. Okay, now we're gonna have to go all the way around. Because decidedly getting these guys without arrows is gonna be a pain in the rear end. Run the gauntlet. Yes, there is a shrine nearby. Jim Shrine. Let me just take a look at the view. I just love these views. Okay, that's the back side of things. Mount Lanero's there. Do you see anything in the way of the dragon up here, or does it get shrouded? I don't see any dragon flying around up there. Alright, let's go in here. A puzzle, please. No fighting right now. Oh, God, combat trial. Please, I have no arrows. A modest test of strength. Well, remember what happened last time. What do I have in the way of arrows? It shows me with arrows, but it doesn't tell me what kind of arrows I've got. Why is it showing me with arrows when I don't have any? I have no arrows, see? Oh, I do have 10. But those are not fire arrows. Okay, let's find out what's in here, and then I'm gonna run away. another one. Ooh, he's got bigger weapons. Well, first of all, this is not going to last me very long, is it? And then I need make sure I've got some kind of weaponry here. Yeah. Oh, here we're gonna waste all your. And he's gonna do this. Jeez. And then, yeah, I mean, he hits so hard, I can't survive this. Yeah, I'm gonna die. I'm dead. I want to get out of here. I need to get out. I can't get out. I'm gonna die in here. And there I am. Boom. No, I'm in over my head, decidedly. Decidedly. But at least I've activated it. I don't need to come back here. No, I do not want to come here. I want to go back up. Are you gonna make me fight this guy? I want back out. If this is called a modest test of strength, then I'm going to need something more.